how did the stage go yesterday?
Well, it was for the team was awesome. Thomas did an amazing job, sweep all the points for the KOM, and for the rest of us, it was okay. I was able to finish on the last KOM with Big George in KP, and unfortunately, so many crashes, the gap, the group, so I couldn't quite be on the group with Chris and Valerie, but I had a good feeling, so I'm positive for the stage today, and all the guys are motivated. They did an awesome job yesterday, so I'm looking forward, and the weather is much better.
So what's the plan for today, Davide?
Aggressive and try to make a breakaway, and most important is defend the KOM with Rambo or go in the breakaway and steal some KOM points, and if nothing happens, stay in the first group on the last climb and sprint. The ideal scenario is Thomas going the breakaway today too and get some more points, or if not, some other of us go in the breakaway and get points for the KOM, so Thomas have a good lead. He get 26 points yesterday, so it's a big lead, so if you get some point, we keep him safe, and he will be able to start tomorrow with the KOM jersey. The plan was perfect. Five guys in the breakaway, and I swept. I was able to swap all the points for the KOM, so it was good for Thomas. He keep the jersey. And yeah, that's it. We came out on the last, on the ocean, and with tailwind, and I hope that we get caught probably halfway on the climb. But I spoke with the guys in the group. They told me that it was like radio check, was like 70k an hour. So yeah, my day was finished there. So.
Okay.
Recovering tomorrow.
Here he is, ladies and gentlemen. Our best climber, the California Travel and Tourism Team of Mountains, Thomas Rabou of TT1 TOC3a.m4v.